me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah. Careful.
Careful,
mami.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. We're back at it again with another video. Yo, so it's been a minute since we have posted, right?
Well, we posted on the day after Christmas, but before that, we didn't post in like 2 weeks.
¿Qué pasó?
Why? Because someone was working hard. Working hard or hardly working?
Nah, it's been a minute.
Yeah.
So we said that we was gonna be posted every day for Christmas.
That's a bad idea.
But it backfired like crazy. Because I forgot that I worked for FedEx. And that the month of December is the busiest month of fucking FedEx. Like
the year, basically.
Yeah, exactly. So I was getting out like at 6 at night. Sometimes at 7. And every time I used to come
home. And
that
was Monday through Saturday.
Yeah.
And some Sundays you went to work too.
Yeah, and sometimes I just came home and fell asleep and then woke up. And it was like, never ending. It felt like it was never gonna end.
Yeah.
And it's finally over, so we're back again with more videos for you guys. So what else was I gonna say? Angie, quítate.
So this one is walking already, guys. Started walking last week, right?
Yeah.
Well, she's been walking, like grabbing herself into like things, like the couch, walking like along the wall. But just a week ago, she let go of everything and she started walking. She started walking.
You guys want to see it? Watch.
So exciting.
Hola.
Angie.
We still got the Christmas tree. Like the video if you still got the Christmas tree on.
Go take a walk. Ale! Call your sister.
Watch. She's leaving. She's out. She's looking for Ale.
She looks so cute. Just pause it and change the screen.
¿Dónde estará Ale? Yo guys, so since it's gonna be almost 2020, I feel like 2019 has been really good for us.
Yeah.
Don't you think?
Yeah.
So we wanted to, honestly, this video is like to talk about like what's been going on and what to expect for 2020, you feel me?
I expect a lot of blessings.
Exactly. And we hope that you guys get everything you guys want to achieve. So,
don't wait for it though. Work for it.
¿Qué pasó?
Don't wait sitting down. Because it'll never come to you.
What happened?
So, it's like if you put your mind to do something, like
you'll achieve it.
Do it. Like, you feel me? Just do it. Don't just wait, like she said. Right, babe?
Yeah, of course.
So, honestly, 2019, oh my god, that one video, that one video, like, oh my god,
yeah.
It's literally our whole 2019, like,
yeah.
That's what literally we worked for,
yeah.
Right, you? ¿Qué pasa?
Don't do that.
Yo, honestly, I feel like we achieved something in 2019. First of all, we said that we was gonna pass 1,000 subs. We passed it. That's check. Second of all, like we've been gaining subscribers, like good amount of subscribers ever since then, right?
Mm-hmm. How do you feel about your video hitting over 300,000 views? How is that like? How famous and important do you feel?
Yo, so honestly, I did not think that video was gonna pass 100.
100,
right?
Views? I didn't
not
think
100 views.
No.
100, like.
100K?
Yeah, because when we first posted it, That shit was like, what? It took like 2 months to hit like 30,000, right?
No.
Not 2 months, less.
No. It was like when we posted it, then it got like 900 views. And then that was the first day. And then I was like, oh shit.
I know, that shit was going up.
And then the second day, I saw it had like over 1,000. And then.
Angie, te vas a echar el árbol encima.
No. 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 And then, like the week, a week after I went back and checked, that thing had like 5,000.
It was just gone.
And then,
I Oh, dude. Fuck you. It's been great though.
Yeah. Then, like, 3 months into it, it had like 50. No, it had like 80,000. And then I'm like, how the hell this happened?
I was so happy though.
But I was never expecting for the video to keep on growing because it's actually still growing.
Now it has 300.
300? Over 300. Ow.
Dude.
Come here.
Se dice app.
No se grita. Up. Up.
Up. Up.
So yeah, guys.
Yo, and we really appreciate every single one of you guys. Because in every single way, you guys kind of little help. Kind of help.
Whether like, if you're judging or if you're sending good vibes.
All right. But we honestly appreciate every one of you guys. Like, honestly. It's been great, and hopefully for 2020 we grow even more with you guys. And
oh my god, remember yesterday with Ale?
Yeah.
So this guy is doing like he's turning around like that, and at the same time Ale turns around and they backfire their heads to each other, and it was like I was laughing for like 3 minutes straight, like without stopping. It was so funny.
Yo, guys, comment down below if you've been with us since day one. Like, we want to see familiar faces, you know?
Yeah.
Like, or like the video. I think if they like the video, we're able to see their profile, right?
No.
No.
You can't. So, comment.
Leave a comment. Be like, number one. Just put number one, and we'll know that you guys been there since
day one,
you know? It'll be kind of fun. And that way, we can appreciate you guys. Our next video, not that we don't in every video, but like we can recognize you guys. You feel me?
Angie, you're gonna drop the tree.
You know what I want to do for next Christmas? A real tree.
No, that's stupid because the leaves they start falling.
No, porque se lo dan en una planta.
That's
why they give it to you.
I know, but then you gotta put it on the tank.
No, then you throw it out. And you know, it's healthier to use a real tree because they're growing in farms, they don't cut them. Then to use this one. Stop trying to hit me. Stop. We're posting this tomorrow or Friday.
Let's do it tomorrow. So you guys are gonna see this video.
Oh,
today.
New Year's Eve. So happy New Year's
Eve. No,
Saturday.
Why New Year's Eve?
Tomorrow's New Year's Eve.
I mean that's not that you know.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so you guys gonna see it today.
You guys are watching it today.
You're not gonna watch it tomorrow. Because if you guys see the video and I say tomorrow, it's like you guys gonna you're gonna watch it today. Right? Yeah. You get it, right? No, that's not smart. Because they're watching it today. Whenever they're watching, you get it?
No. Give me that. I get it.
It's Joseph's in a moment. Así.